Hey guys, Raising the Roof here, and today we are in Conan Exiles, gonna single player. Okay. No, oh, okay. Or there's. Let's just do this one. There's quite a few options there, actually. For a second there, I thought this bar went all the way, but it was just changing of the, loading screen backdrop. Oop, my mouse disappeared. Okay. Oh, you guys can't see my mouse. Okay, interesting. For YouTube, I turned nudity off. Just do 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, yeah, we'll just do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Voice.
Cut me down. Cut me down. The gods. The gods. Death is coming.
Sure. 1. Sure. That's what we'll do. Confirm. Apparently I assassinated somebody.
During the year of the Cobra, a prisoner captured by unknown means was transported into the exiled lands, crucified, and left to die for crimes that they may or may not have committed. Death comes swiftly on black wings, until fate intervenes.
Ooh, such a big word, right? Maybe?
Are you thirsty, dead man? Shall I cut you down from that corpse tree? It might kill you. You civilized men are soft. Your lives are not nailed to your spines. Where I come from, we kill our enemies in battle. We don't leave them in the desert to die like dogs.
Interesting.
So, you live again, dead man.
My hair is going very much through.
This land does not love men. The ghost fence wearing that. It might have been kinder to leave you on the cross.
Oh boy.
Live. Love. Burn with life. Slay and survive. We will meet again, dead man.
That's quite the storm. Interesting. A very interesting start to a survival game. Definitely not what I was expecting. Of course, into another loading screen. No, nothing. Let's see if there's anything up here. Okay, or I can't go up there. I guess we'll just continue going down this highway then.
Forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins, and their howls mingled with the screaming winds. The men are scared. I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that liked fire, or the bite of the axe.
Oh, I'm missing a branch. Thank you. lots of pressing E on this. Okay, so it will craft things. Okay, so there's water coming out. So I'm gonna guess what I need instead. Is to... Oh, I can make a stone hatch. Almost. Take a sip. Oh, look at this. How do I get down there? Oh no. Ouch. Yeah, I'm dead.
Curse you.
Yeah.
Haste.
Yep. All right. Interesting. Interesting. Something I hate about survival games. Guess I should have went the normal way. Getting out of here. Ouch. Jeez. I go over here and anywhere that's safe? Feels like there's not. If I go across there, maybe that will be kind of safe at least. Wow, that's quite the map, actually. Might actually just go this way. Question is, was wondering, what am I gonna find? There's a person there. I'm definitely not in a good place to fight right now. Oh, that's a crocodile. Person there. Yeah, I guess let's go look over here. If there's nobody around here, then we should be okay. Those are some big eggs. Oh, that's these guys' houses. Well, I hope you guys don't mind. Oh! Seems to me that the big guys mind. Here. Anybody around here? No? Whoever in the world you are. Oh, that was dumb. Okay. Next question is, how do I start building? Breath timers. Okay, I kind of like that one. let's go for that. I didn't realize that that's how. Okay, let's go for instruction. Bear hammer. I need a ton of wood. Let's do and let's craft ourselves a stone pickaxe. I need two more stones. Some bark. Nice. Okay, nice, we gained another level. I want to put some into encumbrance. There we go, brought that down a little bit. Next we're going to grab these sandstone foundations. Craft six of them. Don't need to worry about it. Next up is gonna be this. Okay, so we want sandstone walls. 15 and 3, so we need a lot more stone. Can I do this? Ironstone. Nice. walls do I need? I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Start with 5. 'Got an achievement for building my first building. I'm gonna craft this door frame. I want one more wall. Actually, like that. If I want 1, 2, 3, and one more wall. And I want a door. I need 5 twine. So I need to go to get some plant fiber. There we go. And let's go. Perfect. That. There we go. Okay. Now I just need a roof. Okay, I need a ton of thatch, apparently. Nope. Just go get a ton of thatch over here. Hopefully those guys leave me alone. it again for? Nine. Oh crap. Okay, so two. Five, I need one more. Pretty sure I heard them get angered. That sucks. Oh well. Stop. Yep, he stopped. Good. At least my health is back up. I gained another level, nice. I need 36, actually. I may as well just keep going until I get 36. I better do this before I make a mistake. Nice. Then I need another right facing. Correct. I am fully sheltered. Now for, I'm guessing, bedroll. Yeah, I'm missing quite all that I need of plant fibers. There's my stuff. Let's hope that I can go past them and not get spotted. stuff I can. I'm pretty sure I had a lot of plant fiber on me. Yep, I got it. Actually, I got a bedroll. Another stone hatchet. Hey, I got hide. Actually, it was kind of a good thing I died. So I just got hide, which I'm pretty sure hide is what I need to make my water flask. I'm not gonna eat human flesh. I can see it down there. I'll let that decompose, if anything. Actually, let's do this. Can I drop it? Yes, I can. Perfect. I need twine. Really? I need more twine. Alright. Right, that's all I need? Yeah, all I need is twine. Sleep on a better bedroll. Nice! Perfect. Okay, now here's a question. Get a dedicated weapon. Okay, so I'm guessing. Oh. I'm gonna guess that this will be my dedicated weapon. Okay. Survival, though. Oh, a bed. An actual bed. Armor, religion. Ah. These are all the cornerstones. What I actually want to do is I want to go into survival, get a bed shaper. And unlock like a blacksmith. Unlock stone tools. Oh, level 10. Okay. is Weaver. I have Weaver, don't I? Okay, that's a little odd. I have 5 available, I may as well. Ooh, Archer. And shield. And a campfire. There we go. I've unlocked a whole bunch of stuff now. I shouldn't have done that actually, because thinking about it. Oh, nice, I can craft again. And I want to put you. Pretty sure I just ate that. Okay. Yes, I did eat that. Scrub. That'd be great if the alligators keep killing those guys. Okay, let's see what else I can make. I've got a cleaver. Okay. So yeah, this is the kind of things that we unlock. We're going to call her there, guys, though, because this episode's gotten a little bit long. We've got our shelter, though, which is awesome. Get a dedicated aid of filling meal. Like, there's more quests to do, but... that's what we're going to call her for today, guys. I think we did really well. We died once, but that's okay because we got the leather from that. So I think that kind of worked out in our favor. I'm guessing there's a crafting bench. Oh, rest bed. Hide and twine. And we only have 15. Oh, well. That is A-okay, though, because... oh, we got bone sheet. Oh, don't have enough bone. Oh, well. Anyways, guys, thanks for joining me. This has been Raising the Roof with playing Conan Exiles. It is available on Game Pass. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Like the video if you liked it. Subscribe if you want to see more. And I will see you in the next episode.